Finally, we do see some people at the mission, one of which happens to be wearing red.